KAMR NBC show, America's Got Talent, and you're most likely a fan of this crazy guy. Nick Cannon joins us now. What's going on, sir?
Early.
Is it early? I mean, you seem a little mellow this morning. I'm just going to throw it out there.
Really?
Yeah.
I just said hello. What else? You want me to do a backflip?
Yeah.
I'm eating candy for breakfast, so I probably will be doing backflips shortly.
Very good. Can you tell us why you're talking about candy and you got the nerds in your background?
I am a candy addict. Nerds this side. It is my favorite candy. And so when Wonka came to me with this idea that they had, which I thought was phenomenal because they mix music and candy, two of my favorite things, being that I am a DJ and a music artist, they came up with this thing called the Wonka wrapper, which allows you to take any Wonka candy, like here, and put it in front of your camera on Facebook, and you can literally DJ and produce and make music right there and share it with your friends. So it's the entire Wonka experience. You get to play with your candy. It's awesome.
Now, I hear something magical about you. You have devoted an entire room in your house to candy. Is that true?
Absolutely. As a kid, I always had a dream of having a candy store in my house. And, you know, my friends at Wonka helped make that dream come true. And we call it the Wonka Room. It's just candy and photo booths. And, like, it's fun. It's like my own personal candy land.
That's sort of awesome, I'm just going to say.
Thank you.
Okay.
My kids will be happy as they grow older.
That's what I was going to ask. How is being a dad? How's dad life for you?
I'm loving it. I get to be a kid all over again, and getting to see it through my son's eyes and my daughter's eyes, and being married to one of the most festive people ever to walk this planet, we have a ball every single day.
I'm sure every day is quite an adventure. Okay, Nick Cannon, there are a lot of people that want me to give you a shout out to say hello to you because everybody in Amarillo, Texas is sort of obsessed with you. So I can't list them all, but just know, suffice it to say that we love you here in Amarillo.
I love Amarillo.
Up next, if you're walking in a winter wonderland doesn't interest you, we're going to have some tips for when the air turns a bit chilly. But first, here's a Race at Home weekend project.